Crosscheck. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. In the interest of safety, please give your attention to the safety video which should now be shown.
This important safety briefing and on a journey through Singapore. Takeoff and landing, ensure that your tray table is stowed away. Put the back of your seat upright and keep your shoes on. Before we take off, stow your luggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Special life vests are available for children. Inflate your life vest only at the exit door and step into the raft. Located under or between your seats. All large electronic devices, such as laptops, must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. On behalf of Singapore Airlines, we hope you have a great time on board as well as in Singapore or anywhere else in the world we take you.
the moment we are just at a cruising altitude of 43,000 feet, so about 250 nautical miles south of Singapore, and we're really looking to commence our descent in the next 10 minutes or so. And a quick time check if you'd like to set your timepieces is coming up to 11:32 in the evening, that's local time in Singapore. It's a 3-hour time difference between Sydney and Singapore. And we are looking to land into Changi Airport Terminal 3 this evening at a time of about 15 minutes past 12 midnight. Weather is reported to be clear in Singapore, with temperatures of 27 degrees Celsius. Once again, on behalf of myself and the flight deck, Captain Kevin Dunn, and flight manager Ivan Hua, and the rest of his wonderful crew, thank you for choosing traveling on Singapore Airlines. Those who are arriving into Singapore, welcome back to Singapore, and those with onward transit travels, happy journeys ahead. Cabin crew, prepare the cabin for arrival, thank you.
door fastened and two visitor sign is off. Please take care when opening the overhead compartment and remember to take all your belongings with you. It's been our pleasure serving you on this flight. Thank you for flying Singapore Airlines, a member of Star Alliance.